Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Episode 1 Racer. Last time we did a few rounds of semi-pro tournament. So let's continue that. It's a nice thing that you don't have to do every race in a row, but you can continue the tournament later on, because these races are quite long, almost 10 minutes each. I think we have now money for the
welcome to Watto's shop, huh? Take a look around. I got everything you need, huh?
Oh no, just missing
Lulumanumatapa.
What?
This part no good for you, huh?
Wow, this is expensive.
They come here, they look around, they no buy. Why nobody buy?
Well, let's start the race.
The current record holder for this track is...
I remember this track is quite difficult. It's easy to destroy your pod. It's easy to go off-road, off the stage. Yeah. You either need to know the track really well or look at the map. Okay. Okay, it's not so bad, I remember. Maybe the pro tournament has a more difficult variation of this track. Yeah, this is quite easy. I think in terms of the parts you can buy, the repairing mods are quite useless. It's more quicker to go fast and then destroy the whole pod rather than trying to preserve your pod and repair it. Takes only a few seconds to respawn. Oh no. Well, that was closer one. one mistake. One mistake is enough. Okay. Now we have enough money for the better acceleration. Oh, it's 8,000. I thought it was 6,000. Well.
You cannot beat Sebulba. He always wins.
Let me think.
Let's buy these.
Deal.
I think there's even a cheat code. You press something like F4 and then you get 5,000 more money, but I don't, I'm not going to cheat here. It's not that difficult. Okay, this is the easiest track in the first tournament, but now it gets more difficult. Yeah. Thanks to the new part, I got a good start. Okay, which way to go? Which way to go? Sure. Looks like it doesn't matter. Sharp turn. Just tapping the brake button. Round and round we go. To the market, and where are we going? Two and a half minutes. This is quite a long track, but I like it. I hate when I see a racing game and then the each lap takes a minute or so. That's why the first Mario Kart, Super Mario Kart, hasn't aged well. Because the tracks are too short, to my taste. Do. wonder what's the budget of this game. But judging from how well made this game is, I think that was close. This isn't a cheap game to produce. Are you crying? This is a kind of game that when you cannot play this game anymore, you have become too old. I hope that I'm able to play this game still when I'm 18 years old. I better test every 5 years whether I can play this game. See whether my cognitive skills are and reflexes are still working. Crap. Right. Easy enough.
Yeah, I won! I won!
Okay, new planet. Barunda. Swamp planet and jungle. I remember there's beach here. So let's
back
see.
Again,
we need still quite a lot of money.
Achu bananaya! Kunatitaki malya! Look around! I got a lots of junk!
Outlanders, they come here.
La Lumpa Lumpa Top!
La Lumpa Lumpa Top!
Mess up my store. Hey!
Back again, huh?
Oh, this is good. Top speed isn't everything.
Thank you.
Duel of Fates. One of the best. John Williams compositions ever. I think the most recent Star Wars soundtracks by Williams were letdowns because they didn't have enough strong themes, like that was obvious shortcut. Themes like this, Duel of Fates. And I don't know if it's that John Williams is 85 years old. So it's more difficult to come up with the fresh themes. Resembles the Zelda Majora's Mask beach. Let's take the shortcut now. Where is it? There. If the computer uses the shortcuts or that was stupid of me. Thank you. better turning would be nice. Nice part to buy. They should remaster this game, redo all the graphics and make a HD web version of it.
Again, huh? What? You think you gonna beat Sebulba with that pod racer of yours? Ah!
Lalo Vanumba Tafa.
Something else?
All right. Drunk alien. Now this is pod racing. Sorry, just can't help saying it. Twisty roads. That was... I think this is just the reverse of the previous track. I'm not sure. I chose the wrong path. Oh no, this is, remember this. What did you say? I didn't get it.
It's a new lap record.
Seriously need more money for the top speed improvement. this is Padres. Happening. What planet is coming down? Let's choose the leftmost. It's working. I have a feeling that I will crash at least once. Try to be careful here. Okay, good. Correct. Let's try not to crash here. Slow down. And here we go. Fantastic. It's a new lap record.
In the galaxy, Anakin Skywalker.
Someone is booing there. Boo. Alright. So, next time we go to the Galactic Pod Racing Tournament. See you then.